times where I gotta let niggas get a buff of this style with my charisma. Wasting time and I made the virtue, I made it hurt you. Hey guys, what is going on? It is Sound here, and today we are going to be doing a video on the Honeybadger. Now, this is an iconic red gunning weapon. I wanted to kind of use it today for a video because I was using it in ruins, and I got like a freaking 12 KDR or something like that. I was just screwing around. I was like, damn, I gotta use this thing for a video. And you know, it is a very iconic gun because Synthesized OG loves to main this gun, and people like God's. So, anyway, people who like to use red guns love to use this gun because it is a very consistent assault rifle, and it was added in, I believe, 2016, and it's been a very popular red gun ever since. YouTubers kind of hyped it up, and that really gave it popularity, and, yeah, a lot of people buy it and corner camp with shotguns and, you know, stuff like that. So, we're going to be using it today in this video. We're going to try and hit some cool stuff, going to get some really high KDRs, going to try and kind of be like, you know, a red gunner. We'll see how that goes. I mean, like, this gun is really fun to use, and it is really, really easy to use. I mean, like, so yeah, we'll see how this goes. I'll probably have to switch servers in a little bit, because I'm assuming this is going to piss me off. Well, I've learned how to become the epic tryhard. Santa forces. A-D-A-D-A-D-D-A-D. And a little bit of jumping, a little bit of pressing CC, and you're good. Oh yeah, let me go over the specs of this gun. I forgot to do that. So this gun, I think, is unlocked at, I think it's rank 62, and you probably see a lot of rank 30s, 40s, and 50s running around with it. And you know, that doesn't really surprise me. It is a really good gun, and a lot of YouTubers have hyped it up, which is why a lot of people buy it. And I mean, like, to be honest, it didn't really get hyped up. It is just a really good gun, very consistent, and really fun to use. This is probably my favorite. It is actually my favorite red gun. I love to use this thing. Everybody who follows my channel and watches my red gun videos will know I love using AKs. I just love them. AKs are amazing. They're so fun to use. It's just amazing. But I love this gun because it sounds so cool. It looks so cool. And it's like these iron sights and getting a lot of kills with this gun feels so much more satisfying than getting it with an AK. And its hip-fire accuracy is far more accurate. Overall, it's just my favorite gun. So, I'm probably gonna name it along the lines of that. My favorite red gun. It is a really fun gun to use. But anyway, it's unlocked at rank 62. And, it fires a 5.56x 54mm caliber, I believe. No, it fires 300 AAC blackout, so that's why it makes it quieter. And it also has an integrated silencer, as you can probably see. That's why it sounds so quiet when you shoot it. Definitely a gun I would recommend using if you're trying to get 100 kill game. Definitely super fun to use. Oh yeah, and for whatever reason, people like to ask what my setup is. I mean, like, I think it would be obvious what attachments I use after watching the full video, but anyway. Go away. I'm trying to talk here for my video, and I don't need you doing that. Anyway, I use a stubby grip and the laser on this, nothing else. I love the iron sights, and I love, you can't put any barrel attachments on it, because as I said, it has an integrated silencer. But the iron sights or the reflex sight is what I would roll on this, but I prefer to use the iron sights because it looks so clean. I just love it. Repike? Let's talk this out, buddy. Oh! Yes! Okay. This is a paradox here. I'm like freaking out. What the? Oh. Breath. That could have been clean. There we go, now we're in business. Never play objective, but this is kinda weird. I'm gonna be real with you. Oh. Of course, boss killer. Kills me with that hard scope body shot. 140 subs, cause hell yeah.
Yeah. was dreaming about a deal at the age of 13. I was feeding for the meals, I ain't talking Burger King. Some of my niggas in the field, all they did was surfing. Fuck scales, I had skills all day rehearsing. The pretty boys had them jails for their time flirting. All they wanted was some waves like they fucking surfing. Hold up, now don't get it twisted, I ain't hating who you think. I was like a young Simba, couldn't wait to be the king. Now a nigga is the prince. Hopped over the fence where the grass way greener. Look at shawty ass way meaner. Something like Serena mixed with Trina, have you seen her? She fine enough to be Miss Howard, word to Adina. My money like a senior, watch it graduate. Now it's time to eat, I'm letting all my niggas grab a plate. Gravitate to real shit, stay away from phonies. These niggas heard about me, now they acting like they know me. Keep on saying, where you going, nigga? Shit, it ain't no telling. Yeah, hey, where you going, nigga? Hey. It ain't no telling. Yeah, they keep on saying where you going, nigga. It ain't no telling. Yeah, can't tell you where I'm going. No, I won't stop. Goodbye to the bottom. Hello to the top. Pardon the interruption. A proper introduction is necessary when this shit is legendary, man. Greedy niggas wouldn't let me in the cafeteria, cause they ain't believe. Suddenly they Presbyterian. The hoes is librarians. They looking me up. She got her stones like Marion. She licking me up. Then we cut. Look how she say my name. I got a moaning J. Cole. They used to say Jermaine. I never changed. I'm like a corpse in a coffin. 6 feet. Shit's deep. I was low. Just a dollar and some hope. Fix me. Cause I was broke. Plus the weed that I would smoke would make it worse. Lord, please let my problems disappear like Ron Mercer. I'm a star. Converses. Conversing with them girls with them curves like curses. They open like curtains. Cause my shit is unheard of like curses on the radio. Same bitches used to play me though. Now they yelling, where you going, nigga? Shit, it ain't no telling. Yeah. Hey, where you going, nigga? Shit, it ain't no telling. Yeah. They keep on saying, where you going, nigga? Gone, nigga. It ain't no telling. Yeah, I can't tell you where I'm going. No, I won't stop. Goodbye to the bottom. Yeah, hello to the top. I left the city for a minute, but it's still on my back. Told my niggas, hey, I'm finna put the veil on the mat. I'll be back, and I'm coming with a deal in the plat. Cause I'm ill, bitch, they couldn't make a pill for the rat. Pouring liquor for my niggas that was killed in a bet. Came home, shit is real, niggas still in the trap. Hold up, now don't get it twisted if you slang, do your thing. Me, I'm like a young Simba, I can't wait to be the king. Witness the drink, straight out that Carolina water. I was brought up in the city where the skinny niggas tryna be the ballers. Ain't no ballers, but the skinny niggas tryna hit their daughters. Sneaking in a crib, but a mama never caught us. What they taught us, man, them bad bitches only want the ballers. The starters, we hooping out of hoes, wanna guard us. Okay, so play D, know what I mean? And I put you on a team, man, this life is but a dream. And I need a fast car, bad bras, fast forward, passport. I'm a fucking rap star, hey, where you going, nigga? Shit, it ain't no time. Yeah, they say this life is but a dream. Well, I need a fast car, bad bras, fast forward, passport. I'm a fucking rap star, hey, where you going, nigga? Yeah, it ain't no time.
Life's an everyday
hustle.
I hustle every day in life. Thinking back, taking packs up the block. The older niggas said I couldn't
hustle.
Man, fuck them niggas, I'll be back. Strapped, backpack, pitching, flipping work. Hand in hand, I think they call it track. Racing laps, free your winter weight. It pays to make it stack. Face the fact, there's always niggas out there trying to knock them
hustle.
I guess that's why they say we trap. Don't let niggas hold you back. I'm just a kettle from the ghetto with no pot to piss in. So who am I to call it black? Black man, black male, black ball, black ops, black diamonds glistening. Attract the pigs and all the rats. Kitten scratch, I went from roaches on my bunk to rib roaches.
I had my mic muted that entire time, didn't I? Anyway, I got 147 kills. I'm not exactly sure why my mic was muted, but we got the footage nonetheless. But anyways, guys, that's going to be the video. Freaking Honeybadger is my favorite gun, and that is the very reason why. It's so consistent. It's so fun to use. You get plenty of kills. It's an amazing gun. I love using it now. I've never used it on Metro, and that was the first time. We got 147 kills. That was pretty insane. But yeah, guys, that's going to be the video. So make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and make sure to comment any guns you want me to try out. I'm willing to do it. That was really fun. 147 kills with quite a few multi-kills, and we got that 6-1 with triple. That was kind of cool. But yeah, that's the video. So I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.